Okay, so who are we talking to today?
So I'm Rowan Bunning from Australia.
Mm-hmm. And what certification are you at?
So I'm a Scrum trainer, so I'm a CST as well as an Agile coach. So I've been through the CSM, CSP, you know, CSPO, that sort of thing as well.
Okay. So as a CST, what inspired you to take the two-day train the trainer course?
Well, do quite a bit of training and really want to make it a great experience. You know, really want to have people integrate it and not just be able to recall the facts, but also have exposure to experiencing it and really engaging with it and really being able to make use of it in their work. So, yeah, I think this is been a fantastic course for that sort of thing, for finding more effective ways to really integrate that learning.
Okay. So how are you feeling about your upcoming classes now, knowing what you learned today?
Yeah, there's a lot to work on there. Lots of great ideas out of this, and yeah, there's things I want to apply straight away. There's things I want to sit down and actually restructure and do a lot of work on my courses to integrate as much as possible. Actually, a lot of these things I have been moving towards over time, but this gives me, I guess, a more deliberate, designed approach to it. So yeah, really excited about that. It's going to be good fun to do that, I think.
Great. So what would you say to another CST or someone else doing training about the course?
Yeah, I think we really should all have exposure to this. It's like someone was saying earlier, it's a bit like Scrum in that it gives you a framework based off solid theory, solid brain science in this case. And a bit like Scrum, there's a lot of creative freedom within that framework. The framework puts, you know, the pressure on the right things, the emphasis on the right things, so that you bring it together in a way that actually works. So I think that's got a lot of similarities with Scrum, and it's something that I think we should all appreciate.
Great. Okay, thanks, Rowan.